Right. Next up, Phil Parrish. All right. My goal is to get you on your feet. You might be ready to get on your feet already, so it might be an easy goal. Hello, I'm Phil Parrish, and I'm running for governor. I want to thank you for the opportunity to be with you today. I want to thank you for your time, your efforts, the sacrifices you make to participate. You're participating in the leadership and governance of our state, and that is essential that you keep doing that. I want to thank my team. The sacrifices that they're making on a daily basis is critical to our success and the success that we've had in recent months. I want to especially thank my wife, Victoria. If it weren't for her commitment and sacrifices, I would not be able to be here with you. She is the glue and foundation of our 6 children and 2 granddaughters. I also thank my Father in heaven and our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ, for his abounding strength and courage needed to stand and speak the truth. Are you ready to save Minnesota? And I mean save it. We're in big trouble. Next to President Trump exposing and beating the Clinton crime network, this is the most important election in the history of the state of Minnesota. We will win this election. We will come together at the state convention, and we will be more united than ever before. I will honor the endorsement, and I will take a step further. I believe we will choose Lieutenant Governor from the top contenders for governor. This will form a solid Republican voice representing our amazing and diverse party. Since the 14th of April, I've had the opportunity to personally meet and visit with more than 4,000 concerned Minnesotans. I'm happy to report to you that the interest and enthusiasm and commitment to correct the course of Minnesota, our state, is real and it's growing. So why, Phillip? I'm not a politician. I'm a former K-12 music teacher, K-12 principal, Navy enlisted intelligence officer, and Navy intelligence officer now. 26 years in education, 19 years serving our country, and growing up in small town Minnesota, have given me the opportunity to develop a unique and critical set of skills as an executive, an investigator, problem solver, and leader. I have the skills and the experience to restore our freedom, security, and prosperity. I will restore your freedom. I will work every day to expose and end government overreach in your lives. I will immediately review and rescind all executive orders and mandates that stand in the way of your liberties, business development, and personal prosperity. I will restore our security and defend our citizens. I will support law enforcement officers and adhere to U.S. law. I will support and defend the state constitution and U.S. constitution. I will end our participation in immigration relocation programs through legislations that enforce the basic justice of due process. I will expose and denounce all Sharia and foreign law compliance programs and agencies and seek legal action to prohibit their subversive activities and actions in parallel societies. I will restore your opportunity to prosper from your labors. I will work with legislators to eliminate a multitude of hidden taxation schemes and the estate tax, commonly known as the death tax. I will personally investigate over 100 Minnesota programs and agencies to expose waste, fraud, and abuse, and eliminate unnecessarily financially draining bureaucracies. This will immediately cut the budget. I'm Phillip Parrish. Please connect with me at parrishformn.com. Help me get Minnesota back on course. We will win, and we will restore our freedom, security, and our prosperity. Thank you.